I guess you're wondering if I'm still in Scotland. It certainly looks that way. But here we are in North Carolina, possibly the prettiest state and the best kept secret in the US.